What is up, everybody? Here I am, Michael, another episode of American Truck Simulator. And jump in here and find us a load. 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 Load, you silly game. It's not that difficult, you just load. There you go. On our last episode, we almost ran out of food and fuel, not food, fuel and sleep. Oops. Do that. Let's go there. I didn't even look to see what towns we're going. What was it again? Grand Coulee to Yakima. Yakima. I don't see a GPS, so I must be loading out of here. Whoopsie! God, did I get stuck? No, I just wasn't going forward. Miles. Get some coffee. nothing. Now there's something. That way. passing him, so I got the gas pedal to the floor. Trying to save some fuel. Everybody's flashing their lights at me because I got my brights on. Yep, I got my brights on. Come on now. controller. Ooh, look, a bus. Hi, bus. Bye, bus. Down here. I discovered a town. I discovered another town. Life. Who needs those? Ain't nobody got time for that. That one eventually, but not today. We've still got to get up enough money to upgrade our own garage and buy trucks and hire drivers for that first garage. We got a little ways to. No, I will not pull in for a vehicle inspection. I refuse you. I will not. No, you cannot make me. This exit, however. I will take this exit. Here. past me. They can take both lanes. Highway 97. On the road again. Look at us, we're on the road again. Someone else is passing me again. Driving a big truck on the road again.
Yeehaw!
Nope, you're not passing me now. That's down to one lane. Miles right up the road. There it is, just popped up on the GPS. Nobody's coming. Oh, bouncy seat. Yakima discovered. Where am I parking this thing? Oh, there it is. Should we try to blindside back it in, or? Turn around. Go at it the right way. Jackknife in here. Almost put it into that pile of gravel. bring it back over this way some. Okay, have the truck back the other way. There we go. That's what we wanted. Nailed it. Booyah. And that is how you do that. Well, got everything but. Let's get some better fuel economy. New upgrades available. Lights, mud flaps. Lift axle trailer. Spread lift axle. Newest one, painted wheels, hubcap covers. Roll up door, spread axle, toolbox, headache rack, flags, oversized load signs. Not understanding why I've got four new types of flatbeds. They all look the same, and the description is all the same. APLO18, they're all the same. I don't understand that. Yeah, and we can pull our own logging trailer now. That might be part of a mod. Don't get excited. Don't get excited. That could just be part of a mod. But I got, calm down. Wheels, C15500, sleeper, 6x2, 220 gallon. Oh, we're moving up in the world. I don't like it. That's pretty much it. All right, what's in the world where we are? All right, there's a shop, fuel, and sleep. Excuse me. We'll deal with that later. Alrighty. There we go. If you liked the video, hit like. If you really like it, you can smash subscribe and hit the little notification bell to get updates on every time I upload a new video. As always, have a good day.